We have a very different look for those of you that were watching us at points throughout last season. We've graduated 6 of our 7 starters. That being said, I think the talent level is very similar. We look different for sure. I mean, I think we're bigger across the board, which is exciting. Even though we've graduated that many starters, the recruiting process went well, and I think we'll be very competitive again this year. Chris Osborne, big 6'8" outside hitter, is an American who was already talked about, but he has some previous CIS experience as well as some NCAA Division I basketball experience. Tim Finnegan, who's a local kid, went to State for 2 years to do his journalism program. He came to us this year as a 6'5" left-hander who I'm probably going to move from the right side to the left side. My two third-year middle blockers who are back have kind of been, they've been starters throughout the last couple of years, but they've been mostly bench guys behind Boston and Sean, and it's kind of their time to come through with that. We have a big young middle blocker, Jonah Gillum from Medicine Hat. He grew up in Red Deer, but his parents moved down south, and so 6'6", 6'7", long arms. He's a nice one to work with. And then Travis Shansky, who's going into his third year with us, local kid, is finally coming into his own as a setter. And then we have a first-year setter out of Australia. Those two will really battle the first half anyway, so it'll be a good crew. So basically in years past, I mean, it's been really up to the team whether or not they could afford an international student athlete. So in order for them to come, typically we need to cover their full tuition, otherwise it's not really worth it for them. And to ask them to pay out of pocket is just a little bit crazy at times. So so with this international program, what's happened is that the college is covering the international portion, so we're only responsible for the domestic portion. So even if we can't help them out with scholarships, it's still more affordable for them, and it's easier for us to help them with the scholarships because it's more like $2,000 to $3,000 as opposed to $10,000. Yeah. So it's a lot more reasonable. It's you know, we have 5 quality student athletes. That was the pilot project. And the idea is that those guys are going to be really, really important for us within the sport, but as well as being really quality student athletes in the classroom, so that hopefully this pilot project continues to increase in numbers. And then maybe at some point in the near future, we don't have a cutoff in terms of how many we can actually use. So.